this is Iris. She was born in 1928. My granddad calls her old stock because she's very old fashioned. This is where she lives. Right here. She was a young girl during World War II and went through rationing. This is a meal in 1940 compared to a meal today. We always take her to the seaside to eat fish and chips on the beach. Iris takes home her leftover chips and freezes them, refries them, and eats them. She can't stand wasting anything. Sadly, a third of food in the UK today is wasted. This affects the environment more than we know. Decomposing food on landfills creates harmful greenhouse gases. This includes methane. Now, I'm not saying you should refry your fish and chips, but there are ways in which you can reduce your food waste, such as creating a meal plan so you know what to buy. Write a shopping list and stick to it. Use a food bin to compost leftovers. Pickle vegetables and eggs. I love you too much. Eat leftovers for lunch or freeze them. Waste not, want not. Do it for Iris. You see, way down inside of me, darling, I have only one desire.